If you're looking for long spaghetti-like strands in your spaghetti squash, you gotta cut it crosswise, not lengthwise. Spaghetti squash is really hard to cut. A mallet helps.